It's here. Sell rednecks. Make videos. Fishing videos, anyway. I call them Capcams. That's how I make videos while I'm running up and down the river in my boat. Just figured I'd show y'all. Here, I'll even show you how I got them attached here. Little hole for the tripod. Found the screw the right size. Fitting that hole in the bottom of the camera. Drill a hole through the cap. Mount it to the cap. Same way with my cool cam. Both of these are ion cool cams. Take pretty good pictures. Figure I'd share that with y'all.